You really should take it easy outdoors if you suffer from respiratory problems. The brighter oranges here represent where the thicker smoke is, and this is actually being transported up in the jet stream and then settling down to the surface. So that's why you're seeing that haze out there. But look at New York City. It is extremely poor air quality there. In fact, the worst in the world in New York City due to the wildfire smoke just north of there. Things do improve a bit tomorrow as the air mass begins to change across the East Coast. Let me show you your wake up weather. We'll start off with a few spotty showers, some clouds early in the morning, but generally speaking, 8 a.m. and beyond will be improving conditions. Those spotty showers at 6 and 7 o'clock, but only a 20% chance by 10. And then as we go throughout the day, generally clearing skies and more comfortable temperatures. Lower humidity also begins to work in. Asheville and Hendersonville, temperatures will warm into the low 70s with clearing skies. That humidity is going to feel fantastic around town tomorrow. 79 in Spartanburg, 75 in Asheville, and 81 in Greenville. It'll still be a warm day, but below where we should be, and especially without that humidity. So rain showers making their way through the area late this evening. A few rumbles of thunder also possible with that. Some of these showers will try to linger as we go into early on Thursday. We may start off with some showers 6 or 7 o'clock, but as we go through the rest of the day, clearing skies, more sunshine, lower humidity, and more comfortable temperatures. Let me show you where we pick things up by this weekend. One of the best weekend forecasts we've had in quite a while. Northerly breezes on Saturday. That's going to allow for drier conditions and lower thunderstorm chances. But by Sunday, the humidity creeps back up, bringing back the thunderstorm chances. The 4-day looks like this. Clearing skies tomorrow at 80. We're at 82. Low humidity all the way through Saturday, but that humidity creeps back up a bit on Sunday. That's going to lead to warmer temperatures and a typical summertime-like day. Monday will bring a better chance for rain as a front approaches the area, possibly some rumbles of thunder and some stronger storms during the afternoon. That clears way for drier conditions Tuesday and beyond next week. Western North Carolina will see clearing skies tomorrow. Lots of sunshine through Saturday, then thunderstorms.